Despite two touchdown catches from Odell Beckham Jr., the Giants fall to the Eagles at the end of the fourth quarter with a 61-yard field goal from Jake Elliott, giving Philadelphia the 24-21 win. .125 Philadelphia, the New York Giants offense finally came alive. It appeared the team might actually save its season and avoid a 0-3 start despite scoring a total of 13 points in the first 11 quarters. The Giants exploded and scored 24 points in the fourth quarter on Sunday. Somehow, it still wasn't enough. They lost 27-24 on a 61-yard field goal by Philadelphia's rookie kicker Jake Elliott as time expired at Lincoln Financial Field. The Giants fell 2-0-3 despite entering the season with high hopes after finishing 11-5 and making the playoffs last year. History says the 2017 Giants need a mini-miracle. Only three teams since the current playoff format was established have reached the postseason after starting the season with three straight losses. This one was demoralizing. The Giants had the lead late in the fourth quarter after two Odell Beckham Jr. scores and a long catch and run by Sterling Shepard. Their defense, considered the strength of the team, couldn't hold it. Even when it appeared the game was destined for overtime, the Giants made some costly mistakes. First, left tackle Ereck Flowers committed a holding penalty with less than a minute remaining. Then running back Shane Vereen stepped out of bounds after catching a short pass on the next play. What followed moments later was a poor punt by Brad Wing and a long completion to Alshon Jeffery to get the Eagles into pseudo-field goal range. Elliott then hit the game winner to potentially end the Giants' season.